unterstützen. Wir brauchen euch. Wir brauchen Unterstützung von jedem von euch. Schaut in euer Herzen. Wir sind Menschen und keine Tiere. Und die müssen genau als solche behandelt werden. Sie wollen nicht betteln. Sie werden als kriminell stigmatisiert, was nicht die Wahrheit ist. Sie werden für Jahre lang in Asylheime eingesperrt, ohne die Möglichkeit zu arbeiten, ohne die Möglichkeit, Mann zu sein, die Familie zu ernähren. Wer von euch könnte das? Die Flüchtlinge in Wien. Schreibt SMS, schreibt an die Landesregierung, schreibt an Innenministerium. Diese Menschen brauchen euch, jede einzelne von euch, von uns alle. In uns alle fließt das gleiche Blut. Sie wollen nicht betteln, sie wollen arbeiten. Und dieses Recht haben die.
And now if we came inside the church and everybody is saying, why you came here? What does it mean? Why the refugees came from the countryside into the Vienna in the protest camp? Because when they got the transfer after coming in Vienna to build the protest camp and they got the transfer, they went. And again after 3 or 4 days they saw their situations of the lagers, they came back. And from that day, nobody went back to the lager. And now, we have the 3 round tables with the authorities, with UNHCR, with the Interior Ministry, with the authorities of the church, Catholic Church. And just they were saying, we can provide you a just one place. We cannot give you anything, what we are demanding. They are saying you are demanding at EU level, not from the Austrian, what I have understood. They are saying they are focusing at on the sixth point, we demand the six things. First, better asylum. Education free of cost for the migrants and refugees. Permission to work. Not to live in insulation places. And stop deportations. Otherwise, raise our fingerprints and give us freedom of movement. The authorities are forcing us. Number six, they are saying you are asking to remove the fingerprint. It is EU system. And what about the other five? Why they are not focusing us at that moment? And I went to the Red House and the Parliament when there was a discussing by the Green Party and the another party there was, I don't know their names. Social Democratic Party. They were all time, they are saying no, they cannot achieve this. They cannot work here. Totally, they are against us. Now, a refugee can go to the parliament, not in city parliament, in the whole over the Austrian parliament. There is an opportunity for us. And in future, if we have to go there and we have to speak for ourselves, we will do it. We are not afraid from this. If they are saying you are making EU demands, on the 16th of February, we are going to make EU demonstration. It is not only the European country, it will be in United States also, in Washington DC. Bravo. Not only the Schengen countries, where the refugees are living, they are going to demand for their rights. And before we stop the system, please, this is a warning, this is a tsunami. I will call this tsunami of the refugees. Please, before we do some demonstration, think about our demands. We are not demanding so much higher, like not to get 20,000 to earn the business, because they're earning the money. How much a politician is earning the money? What they're doing? Just making a business with the refugees' lives. Just playing. This is a, please, I am very thankful to being here and you're showing your solidarity with the refugees. In next week and Saturday, there is a demonstration in Vienna. In this week, on this Saturday, 26th. And please, if you have students, friends in Vienna, please call them to go to the boutique bar. At 1 o'clock, there will be a demonstration, and it is from the speaker of the refugees, from the Troyskation. In Linz, we are going to connect with our refugees, Salzburg, all over the countries. Now, like before, the African community was inside, there was insulation, because Uma Fuma has killed in Vienna. And now, again, the moment is going to be changed. Each and every refugees and migrant person will come on the street for their rights. Please support them. Please support them. Because they are saying, these are the activists are using the refugees. Actually, what we are having the power here. We cannot register our own demonstrations in Austria. This is a law. If we want to make a demonstration for our own self, we have to depend on others. What shall we say to them, to whom we are depending? Shall we say this, they are not supporting us, they are using us? If you all has came here, and the listeners are waiting and they are listening by voice, what I am saying, why they are waiting? Because something is right. Who want to speak, who is rising the voice of the refugees. Lot of the refugees are hoping now, maybe, it's not sure what we are going to achieve, but each and every refugees are hoping this, we are going to change the system. and we will try our best. Please, be with us in peace of love. Not like what happened before. Just I came here and one of the guys is saying, we have to face like this, stupids. Maybe we will say, because they are saying to us, we are this stupids. Because I got a letter in with the church, to whom I shall blame. A letter has came by the hand of the Caritas person inside. There is not my registered name. If somebody is providing the letter, what shall we say? Who is in favor of us? Who is not in favor of us? They are the snakes of two mouths. They want to showing something else and doing something else. We have to be aware. Please be aware what is going to be happening. I will say, if anybody want to blame to the supporters, to the activists, blame me. My name is Mohammed Noman. As a Pakistani, come and blame to me. I am in Wathik Church in Vienna.
Your address.
Send me, even police knows because I got arrested few days to go. They know my addresses. No problem. I am not afraid. I am agree to get deported with the right now, change the system and give the rights of the refugees. I will be angry. We are not afraid from this. We will come again here and we will start again protest camp. How they destroyed our protest camp in Vienna. And there is three demonstrations in Austria at once day, at one topic, to showing the solidarity to destroy the camp. We did not force to the authorities, or we did not done by our own self. They have forced us. And that's why we have to do. Now, with peace of love, once again, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Six louder, six clear.
Refugees are welcome here.
Six louder,
six clear. Refugees are welcome here.
No one is illegal! No one is illegal!